haven't we started?
If we don't get moving soon, the tether couplings will give out. They'll snap. We'll lose maglev cohesion.
Then get us moving.
I can't. I don't know how.
There's the accelerator control. Try it.
Too dangerous. We've got to secure the tether first.
All right, you. Go outside and check the couplings. Make sure they haven't been damaged.
I'm not going out. Besides, I wouldn't know what to look for.
The only person who knows how to pilot this ship is Neelix.
Can't be that complicated. Keep trying.
I'm doing my best.
Come on.
Fortunately, I was able to grab hold of an induction coil and climb to safety. Thank you, Mr. Neelix.
What?
I said thank you for opening the door.
Don't mention it.
I believe we know now who killed Dr. Vadim.
But why did he kill him?
The data storage device contains tactical information about an alien starship. Weapons, warp drive, shield modulations. Apparently, Sklar did not want us to find it. You have an occipital concussion. I'm afraid my understanding of Talaxian physiology is limited. I cannot treat you.
I don't know how to do this. We're going to lose cohesion any minute now.
Neelix, we need you.
I don't think I can do it.
You must.
I can barely keep my eyes open.
Do it. For Alexia. She would be proud of you.
I'm glad to see your interpersonal skills are improving. Learning how to motivate people.